Alright. Alright, who wants to go with me on right? Alright, cool. I'm on right. With undead. Okay. Alright. Alright, we're ready? Basically, you duck in a corner and kill adds when you get to 5 seconds. Shotguns are really good for killing the knights, though. That's why I've been using the shotgun. I have a Telesmo that's my highest weapon at 295. I have one, but it's 284, so I'm gonna use Telesmo. Alright, let me switch to Telesto. Alright. Let me jump on and get it. Oh, I got it. Alright, I have it. Got him with blade. I got him with my special. Oh shit. Alright. Oh shit, he used it too much. Alright, hide. I think it glitched because... Oh, that probably would happen. How much damage did we do to him? Not much. We should probably... Yeah, it's wiped. What special is that? What perk is that? Is that strength of the pack? Hold on. Let me... I have, Courage of the pack is the one that stacks armor and recovery. I'm using Light of the pack, which creates orbs. No. I'm using Bloodbound that causes them to explode. I have Light of the Pack to create orbs. Yeah, I'll do Black Hole. Okay. I got Black Hole equipped. And I have my super, so let's go. Yeah, I have Tolesto. Yeah, Telesto's really good for that. Alright, we got it. I've been using my auto rifle against everybody up top, and it's been working really well. Yeah, I have Shade Step with my, Oh shit, I'm down. Ah! Oh well. Alright, undead, you're gonna get it. Okay. Then when you get to the second to last one, then where it says 2x, someone wants to come revive me, they can. Alright. Die. Yes. Well, you have four. If you, after you... Yeah, you can do it up to four times, because after the third time, he enrages, so you basically just have to unload on him. Really? Here, one trick, everybody who's on... On the left side, it's fine. Stepping out one doesn't matter. Okay. Alright, who's on the right with me? Alright. Here we go, undead. That's nothing. I was on it for a good 2 hours when I left, because That's what you should expect from a lot of the Crucible players. I said a lot, not all of them. Not all, a lot of them. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, Bright Knight is down. Alright, get ready. Step in the middle, step in the middle. Okay. Have it.
Guardian down.
Gotta kill ads, gotta kill ads.
Guardian down.
Why is nobody shooting at him? Just remember, just every 5 seconds, like when you get down to 5 seconds left, kill an ad. Just keep doing it that way, and then when you have two left, when it shows 2x left, die. Someone else will get the buff and we'll have a little more time. Yeah. Alright, I have my super. Yeah, and if you're not comfortable, yeah, it should be the person who moves. Yeah, exactly. Wizard. Careful, watch out for the Warpriest, he does fire. Lights down. Right. All right. Call it. Die. gotta kill an ad. Animal. Gotta kill an ad. Coming up here is really helpful because they come through the doors, so you can kill them a little bit quicker if you if you're up on top. Right. Yeah. Okay, sequence started. Ah, already! Alright. Shit, you called it wrong one. Hide behind the middle. I have full rockets. Alright, Taken are gonna spawn for this one. I got a sin. Middle. ridiculous. Gotta hide behind the... Oh, I'm dead. Oh, well. Alright, if someone wants to go over to the left, to the right, I'm on left. We need two on right, or, yeah, one other to go on right. Alright, I'm on left. Alright, so I'm gonna miss Rola. I can repeat. Huh? It doesn't matter. Go to the middle. Go to the middle. Oh shit, shit. Alright, call it. As soon as you're ready. Oh. Alright, hold on guys, hold on. Ooh, boss dropped. I got a gun! I got a gun and shards! Yes! It's a sniper rifle! Shit, yeah! I walked under the boss and picked it up. Oh. This sniper looks badass. Hold on, let me look at it for a second. Let's see. Will of Light, bonus damage against Taken, Cocoon. Am I the only one who got anything? Well, I got a quest item too. Yeah, how'd you get a treasure key?